It's coming, huh?
That's me, Tom Brady. He's great, especially if I'm in December. It's not that I don't like the Texans. I think they're a good team. I think the Patriots can't play better. But they don't play well against quick receivers. And that's what the Patriots have.
And, you know, we see the battle for the best record here, a chance that the Patriots still end up the one seed in the AFC. Gary, are the Patriots not a favorite in the AFC?
Well, you know, at home, they've beaten Houston, and at home, they've beat Denver, and those are the three teams. One of those three is going to go to the Super Bowl. And, you know, New England, we know New England is going to finish strong. We know they'll be good in the AFC playoffs. What we don't know is whether they can end this long streak they've had now that is approaching 10 years of not winning the Super Bowl.
The two best teams are the teams right now, quarterback by Patriots and Tom Brady. I'm stuffed.
Who would have thought that would ever happen? Well, wait, how are you getting into the Super Bowl? You said that about Big Man?
No,
I thought so.
Store pickup and a pickup call. K&R Holidays.